you call the shot on when to get paid. With My Pay, you can get up to $500 before payday. Learn more at Chime.com.
Some of his guys, you don't want Gafford lively dunking all over your head.
Klay Thompson had an incredible welcome back at Golden State a few nights ago. He'll fire up a three, and boy, watch that for years. Colin Sexton, seventh year out of Alabama, and T, he's just been the energizer for this young club.
Well, he always is. Jazz give up an easy one there after the great bucket, not necessarily physically, but his determination to bring a little bit more this season, not just offensively. Thompson just goes right into the paint. That's going to be maybe a little concern for the Jazz if you leave one guy in there. That time Filipowski too deep to really do anything.
You know, the Jazz without Walker Kessler, the 7-1 big out of Auburn, out for the second straight game with a right hip bursitis. That ball is moving well. Sexton drives off the glass, blocked out. That starts a run. Luka takes it all the way in Chicago and San Antonio. Collins tries to go inside, denied. Lively the second. He stands 7-1 and filled that paint nicely. He's on a trailer. Back out to Luka.
Lost the switch.
There's the three and the splashdown. Doncic. He'll take 10 a game on average, and he's shooting 32% from downtown. Five-time All-Star. Colin Sexton to his left, runs it straight up.
Pass it to Lively, but Doncic, this is quintessential Doncic. Enough space right here. John with his hands down.
Filipowski. Hand up. Luka with eight. JC on his belt. Pokes it out. Picked up. There's Grimes. Fires up a triple. Got it. No panic. Grimes. Gafford. Inside Dinwiddie. Here's Grimes. That's the second three. Jazz plug the paint with Collins. They get the rebound. Cody Williams, the 10th pick out of Colorado.
Very cerebral player. He's going to out-muscle you, but he can out-think you.
Klay Thompson, and he put it right where it had to be as Gafford rattles a rim for his first two, cutting it down to one. Doncic, nice job, Eubanks. Forced that pass out. There's a spin out by Jaden Hardy. Tough shot, and hits it.
Drew Eubanks doing a great job of being physical with Gafford right now, not allowing him to overpower him.
Markkanen trying to power inside. Gafford came by for defensive help. Luka.
That's right. Just a good mixture.
Doncic on a slide inside. Left hand off the glass.
Whether hands in his face or not, he's not going to speed you up at all. I was so excited when the Jazz were able to get Flip the draft.
Two-hand dunk.
ACC tournament specifically where NC State was going up against his team. And I just knew he had a lot of great assets. I thought the plan got bumped on that one.
Markkanen trying to save it along the baseline. Picked up by Marshall. Here's Luka, strides into front court.
How about
he always feels the pressure and he spins and he put one down on the baseline and just...
And look, Luka's a great scorer. He can score on anybody, but when you make him think about it, that's when you've had success.
He went through with the ATM.
He did. It was just beautiful to see him go up with one hand and know exactly where he was going to aim it. Get some help on the window.
Filipowski, the first Jazz man to score double figures from the corner. Grimes with his third triple.
Lively and Gafford on the bench, too. That paint isn't as strong for the Mavs.
Small lineup right now. Inside, one bounce, spin it out. Beautiful feed. Dinwiddie read it nicely. He took that ball. Ball tapped down, and he pushed that ball right into the hands of Powell. And it equates into a Klay Thompson triple.
That's where they want to find him. Stationary. The catch and shooter coming off screens, unfortunately for the Jazz on that jump ball.
Clay had six threes at Golden State, already three here in the first half. That's four assists for Keontae. Overall, the Jazz, 13 assists on 17 made field goals. Filipowski.
And right here, Kyle goes straight up, but you're right, see those arms, you called it, Bowler. That left arm came down, Filipowski in the lineup.
That's the most points for the rookie in a half this season. And he's coming off a career-high 18 in the loss of Phoenix. Ball's loose, Bujang. Yeah, down on the deck. Babs get it back, and there's what Gafford does so well.
It's a good follow, by Colin Sexton. I'd like to see Lowry get a bucket or two before the half.
Here's Grimes on a drive. Blast. He'll be at the line to shoot one. Nice three-point play by Collins. Tied the score at 64. He's had a good night at the line. 5 for 5. Luka gathers. Shot. Drops it up and in. One of the foul. Filipowski. Shoulder down. Tough shot. Left hand. Over the top of the rim. Luka with a rebound. Finds Clay. Stop and pop up the wing. There's that hedge you talked about by Market, and now runs back out on the three-point line. Filipowski went over to help as well. Left the paint just for a moment. I think he wanted to pass to Market into the corner. Turned it over. Luka trailer. The three is away.
Luka Doncic doing Luka Doncic things. 27 points. 6 for 6 from the free throw line. 9 for 6.
Luka against Collier. High screen by Powell. Eubanks slides over. He's been a tough cover. They're going to count that bucket. They will, and one.
So if the numbers really hold up like I'm reading them, Luka scoring a lot may not bode well for their team. Oh, that was beast.
Boy, Jaden Hardy took it strong.
Oh, see the fast break right here. You're in that restricted area. Jaden Hardy, he's got all the room in the world. Just go up over top of you.
JC, little stop and pop. Big rebound, Eubanks. Collier trying to do a little bit too much, T, as he tried to go cross court on that pass. And Luka with a Euro step for two. Well, he's riding the hip of Klay Thompson. Out front, Kleba drives around Markkanen, lays it up, and count that one. With Luka on the floor, the Jazz, they can put another 5 or 6 points on this lead, which benefit in a big way. And now they give up a bucket to Najee Marshall.
They look like getting easy buckets.
Sexton drives against Dinwiddie. Ball pops out. Jazz turn it over, no call. Marshall again on a bounce pass down low inside and counted in one.
Maybe a couple cross-court passes. See if you can find Lowry right open, wide open on one of those catch-and-release shots.
Filipowski gets in front of Najee Marshall, but Luka. Out front, Marshall just inside the paint and drops in two.
Did a great job. And Lively just open on that putback.
Little by little, there's another steal. The quick hands of Marshall. And just like that, Will Hardy's going to jump off the bench and call timeout. And that lead has been trimmed to three. 4:14 left. 106-103, Utah. Clarkson has dropped in 17. That shot, an easy bucket. Marshall has made a big impact. He's had 10. In the fourth quarter, John Collins rolls inside, forces it, tried to find Filipowski, and now the turnovers begin to pile up. Right now, 108-105, Utah, trying to win their first home game, 0-5 at Delta Center. Luka, splash it, and we're tied. The run is 12-2 for Dallas, just past the two-minute mark. And the Jazz turn it over.
Space.
Step back. Drops it off, gets it back, rolls it into the paint, and lobs it home. A little bang-bang play, Lively. Lively came out the screen, then breaks to the paint. They bounce it out to Clay, deep on the three, got it.